one of the things when you're cooking fish is you always want to sear your presentation side first. And that really helps it get a nice sear on the side that you want to show off and then let it kind of cook through on the other side. With fish, and all proteins for me, is it'll eventually talk to you. It'll eventually like tell you when it's done. And I know that might sound very strange, but you just gotta really feel it. And when it feels done, it is.